Falls Chamber and Jerome 2020. I really do appreciate all of you coming out today and celebrating with us. And so Kyle, he came with the big scissors and that, and thank you, in the middle of the night the other night, I thought a little story about the ribbon and the scissors. So, and my boss reminded me that this isn't always good, but for today, we're gonna do the good story, okay? So this ribbon, is sort of out on the forest when we have a fire, and the firefighters get there, and they put ribbon all over the entrance that is safe for us to go in. So when our firefighters arrive on scene to a fire up on the forest, if they see this ribbon, it's safe to come in. So it's safe to come in. The scissors that Kit will be using today are used by our hotshot crew. The Sawtooth Hotshot Crew is stationed also here. They are in their first week of training, so you won't see any of them here today, but we are very proud that we host that crew. They literally celebrated 50 years of being an interagency hotshot crew last year. They
It's not how I normally cut this stuff.
Bunch of fingers.
Yay!